Former Indian Administrative Service officer Kannan Gopinath, who quit the service 8 months ago, has been asked to join his duty immediately in the wake of COVID-19 pandemic, but he said he has no plan to rejoin the government service. Gopinath quit the service alleging growing intolerance and curtailment of freedom of speech.